there, guys. Welcome back to the channel. Thanks so much for watching today. Today we are back with another Funko Pop mystery box unboxing for you. And this time we have another box from Chalice Collectibles with their Thanksgiving Grail mystery box. We opened up another one not too long ago, but I ordered two different boxes. So I did one video and I saved the other for another video. And there are some chances at some pretty killer grails, including some Freddy Funkos that I would love to get. There's also a Batman Beyond figure I would love to get in there as well. So it's definitely some really amazing figures that we have in store potentially for us in this box. And the box is sitting right here. And this was just a $50 mystery box, so nothing too terrible. Just come with three different pops. The first one we did didn't really turn out that well. I think we ended up getting more of our value back. I think we ended up getting like, you know, 75 or 80 like of actual real value, because some of them were a little bit weird, a little bit shifty, having like the special edition sticker ones that are valued like double of what the regular ones were. So hopefully today's box is a little bit more straight and narrow, and maybe some stuff that we don't already have in the collection that we could add, and potentially, who knows, maybe even a grail. Let's go ahead and just crack into the box here and see what we have. So again, there's going to be three different figures. So with it being only 50 bucks, you know, it's not going to be that bad. We just need to get at least two figures that are kind of worth 20 bucks or above to really make the money back. And we're hoping that we can maybe even getting closer to doubling the value. So let's go ahead and just put the box here on the side and we'll just grab it as a mystery, as we always do, and then we'll check the values there at the end. And I do feel all three pops in here. It looks like all three of them do have protectors, which is good. So let's see, do we have anything good in this first pull? All right, we're gonna reveal it here in 3, 2, 1. And it is, oh my gosh, this is the Ahsoka Tano. This is the Amazon exclusive one. This one doesn't have much value in it at all. It did at one point when it first came out, but now you can find this pop on Amazon for like $6. And it does come with that old special edition sticker. So this first pull was definitely a dud. I don't think anyone's really going after this one here. So yeah, not a great first pull. So hopefully the rest of that can mean that it's good. I don't really know what the value is of this, but the fact that it's a special edition sticker, kind of a little bit nervous about what this box is, because these special edition stickers do tend to be a much higher because they're not really sold outside of the first initial run. But don't get me wrong, I really do like the pop. I'm a huge Ahsoka fan and a huge Star Wars fan, but I already have it and I don't think it's really gonna help us too much for our value. But hopefully this is a lower value, so that way it'll mean the other ones we get are a little bit of a better pull. So let's see what we have here with the second one. We got it right in the middle. Let's see, what's our second pull gonna be? It is... oh, this one is from Beauty and the Beast, and this one is another, I think this one is also an Amazon exclusive, but with the special edition sticker. So this is the Winter Bell, the Diamond Edition, which actually is really nice. We actually did have this one, but I think I got rid of this set because I didn't have all of them, I don't think. But this is definitely a really nice figure. I would not mind keeping this in the collection, because it definitely is a beautiful figure there. The diamond is done really, really well. I mean, through the first two pops, again, nothing crazy. This one might have like a $20 value, something like that. I doubt this is anywhere above 15. So hopefully this last one is something that's really, really good to catapult us far above that and really make this box worth it. And now let's get into our last pop here. Yeah, I think the last box we did, I mean, the biggest pull I want to say was in real true value was something like $24. So it wasn't anything too crazy. So, you know, hopefully this last one can be something that's a little bit better. All right, our third and final pop coming from the Chalice Collectibles Thanksgiving Grail Mystery Box. It is. Oh my gosh, this is Black Panther, the Black Light series, and it is, yep, special edition sticker. Three pops, all of them with special edition stickers. We know the special edition sticker value is really messed up compared to the regular one, so I don't think this was a great box today. A little bit disappointed, You know, that's my fault for giving Chow's Collectibles another chance because I have been burning them before with mystery boxes, especially when it comes to convention-exclusive pops and throwing a lot of shared exclusives in the boxes. But, you know, sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. This one was definitely not so great of a box. So let's go ahead and check the value on these three pops, though, because you never know. They could have some good value. I think the Black Panther one has dropped a ton with restocks and stuff, but I don't know what this bell is looking like. So we'll go ahead and check the values of these pops here, and we'll be right back. All right, guys, and we are back with the values. And yeah, I don't think this box was the best okay value. I mean, we did finish above the $50, but I'm definitely not enamored with it by any means. So, but let's go ahead and down the line and check out what the values ended up being. And there was, once again, a little bit of a discrepancy between the regular stickers like Amazon and Target versus the special edition ones. So let's go down the line, starting with our first one, which was Ahsoka Tano. This is supposed to be the Amazon exclusive one from The Mandalorian with the hood and two lightsabers. With the special edition sticker, it is valued at $20. But the Amazon one said it's valued at $19, which isn't too big of a difference, so I guess that is all right. But I know you can find it on Amazon right now for like $6-$7. Just saw it the other day. It goes on sale all the time, so not probably a true value. Now, the second one we have is going to be Belle from Beauty and the Beast, the 30th anniversary edition. This is the Diamond Edition one. Really do like this figure. Now, this one is going to be valued with the special edition sticker at $19, but the Amazon one is valued at $17. So again, fairly close in terms of what the value is between the two. But our final one, which was the Blacklight Black Panther from the Target Marvel Blacklight line. This one, with the special edition sticker, is valued at $46, which is pretty big, and it was going for way more than that once this first dropped, because this was hard to get your hands on. But after a while, they restocked, especially a ton overseas, and the value plummeted. So now the actual Target value is going to be $22 for the Target sticker. So that is a huge discrepancy, which I'm sure when they packed it, they're going to use this special edition PPG, because sure, that's going to get, you know, the value brought up a little bit more compared to throwing in a $22 pop. But overall, even when you take into account the regular value of the regular stickers, we still ended up finishing above the $50 price point, which was good, although it wasn't too far above. We did finish a little bit above. So when you do add it all up, according to PPG, with the special edition stickers for all three of these figures, it does come out to a value of $85, which definitely above the $50 value. However, if you use the regular stickers of Amazon and Target, it does come to a total value of $58, which really didn't get up above too much of what the value is when you take into account shipping, which I think was $650 on this box. You know, it's pretty much a wash for us here. So this one, definitely disappointing of a box. But again, my fault for giving Chalice Collectibles another shot. There are definitely other companies out there that do much better mystery boxes that you know you're going to get much more value out of it. But guys, there we have our pulls from the Chalice Collectibles Thanksgiving Funko Pop Grail mystery box. What do you guys think about our pulls? Maybe you guys are looking at this a little bit differently. Maybe these are pops that you would have loved to get. Let me know what your favorite out of these three are. I mean, my favorite out of the three probably is the Bell, just because I think it's the most unique one and that glitter really has done well. But let me know what your guys' thoughts are. Let me know if you have gotten a Chalice Collectibles mystery box before, if you've gotten good luck. What are some of the mystery box companies that you guys like to use? Let me know what your thoughts are in the comments down below. And of course, if you guys have not done so already, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Also, leave a like in this video as well. And of course, you can always hit that notification bell to be notified whenever we have new videos drop. Also, go ahead and check out the description down below. We have our social media link down there, along with some coupon codes for you, including over for Vaulted Vinyl, so you can get some great Funko Pop protectors to protect your favorite pops. It's our Funko Pop protectors of choice. Use our link in the description. Save 10% off your order from Vaulted Vinyl. You can also use our code for Whatnot as well. It is the link in the description. Use that link. Sign up for an account. Get $15 off your first purchase from Whatnot. And it's a great app for you to buy and sell your own collectibles. You can practically get a free Funko Pop with that link. You don't want to skip out on that. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and thank you so much for watching today. And as always, we'll see you again real soon.